Inhale. Exhale. Inhale through the nose. Exhale there too. And this breath to turn in. Sadhana, Nabhi, Kriya. We should all know by now. I'm on my back, lifting my legs for 34 minutes. I've got some other poses too. Focus on my legs. Whatever you need to do, rather be doing full times. So maybe some of you have been doing half or quarters. Two-thirds and one-third time, but raise up your full times today. Let's be sure we set our lower back. So just hanging out here for a bit. Seeing if we can get the lower spine firmly rooted just by hanging out. Maybe shuffling hips side to side. If not, set there, you can also plug the knees in for a moment. Quick butterfly pose. Let's all, yeah, bring the feet, sole feet together, interlace the fingers over the toes, press the heels in. Stretch one leg out diagonally, back in, then the other, and back in. Do some bicycles real quick. And then beginning with alternate leg lifts, let's get ready. Be sure to engage the breath from the navel. Get the Nabhi warmed up nice and early as we begin. Deep, powerful breath. Inhale the left leg up. Exhale it down. Inhale the right leg up. Exhale it down. You can have the foot flex, so the soles of the feet are pointing, facing up. Or you can try pointing the toes and seeing how it works differently. Arms are at the sides, palms down. Or perhaps you need to support the lower back and the hands beneath the butt. You can interlace the index fingers together like that. Inhale, sat. Exhale, nam. Meditate. Focus on the mantra. Focus on the breath. Focus on the body and the movement, the legs, back, where you feel the stretch. Broaden your awareness. As always, breathing in off the nose, drishti at the brow, third eye, and tip of the tongue is invited to the roof of the mouth to rest there and keeping the microcosmic orbit up the back, over the head, down the front of the body, over the pubic bone of the back. Best you can, no bend in the knee. Sadhana. Halfway, steady your rhythm, keep your pace. picture than your fully engaged core. So, this breath, this body, this movement, this exercise, mind and soul, this is true. This is an instrument of truth. This bows to truth, the truth of the soul. 2 minutes, I'll open the window a little more after 2 minutes. Exhale down, inhale, left leg up, stabilize, get steady and balance, and suspend the breath and your attention to your third eye, and consciously contract, root lock, move on, inhale more, exhale, and lower, big core, inhale the right leg, steady, Mulabandha, root lock, tone the perineum, raise the sacrum, navel the spine, press the roof of the mouth with the tongue, gaze the third eye, inhale more, exhale, inhale both legs, Mool Bandha. Inhale more. Exhale, both legs. Let the breath go for a moment. Nabhi refers to the nerve plexus around the navel point. Think of it as the core of the core. This set focuses on developing the strength of the navel point. Full times for advanced students. This Kriya will get the abdominal area in shape very quickly and activate the power of Mani Pura, lustrous, shining jewel. Let's bring the arms up for the next muster, palms face, double leg lifts. Inhale, both legs up. Exhale down. Inhale, up. Exhale, down. I guess we weren't meant to stop. Apologies. It's been a while. Palms and fingers engaged, balancing the polarity of energy between the hands, chakras inside the palms. Control the hand. Halfway. A minute. Bless you. Twice more. Inhale, raise the legs up. Mulabandh. Exhale, lower. Last time, inhale. Raise. Exhale, relax. Inhale, exhale, hug the knees in, hold yourself dear and close, wrap the arms around your knees, keep hugged in tight, and use this opportunity to relax, release, and relieve any tension, tightness, heaviness, soften, allow. Cool air gets to be too much, someone just let me know. longer the breath, longer the mantra, breathing long, long nods. Even though we're relaxing, keep vigilant in your meditation. Last few breaths, stretch the breath, deepen, lengthen, slow. Exhale, let go, holding the posture still, perfecting it. And three rounds of move on, inhale two. Exhale. Exhale completely. Inhale to a final round. Exhale. Final time, curl tight. Inhale, press the roof of the mouth, gaze the third eye, rectum, sex organ, navel, perineum, sacrum, abdomen. Inhale more. To exhale. And remain here for the inhales. Yeah. We inhale here. And then we exhale out.
I think inhale yes. Out.
Okay, let me check. Inhale to open, yeah. Okay, thank you. Inhale, opening. Exhale, hugging back in. Inhale, stretch the legs out to about 45 degrees. Arms out, palms open. Exhale, hug yourself back in tight. A beautiful exercise. And as you know, we're here for an extended period, so get used to it, get comfortable. Changing the magnetic field, opening the navel center to shine like a diamond, like a sun. Sadhana. Movement, mantra, breath, body, mind, and spirit. Amen. Lungs, heart, navel. halfway. In humility and surrender to sadhana. This body vehicle instrument. In surrender to that truth, that soul, that source. Five minutes, 10 minutes down. Tip of the tongue, roof of the mouth, two eyes, triangulate it, the third. Reflect the movement, posture, alignment, rhythm, grace. 2 minutes. Five seconds. Exhale in, inhale out, move around, tone perineum, shake, inhale more, exhale in, twice again, exhale first completely, inhale deeply, stretch, open, contract the root lock, exhale in, third eye command, inhale out. More the butt. Inhale more. Exhale in. And keeping the left knee in. Hold it tight in the air with both hands. And then stretch the right leg out and straight. And rapid leg lifts. Inhale the right leg up. Exhale down. No breaks now between any of the exercises. Inhale, the right leg up. Exhale, bend the knee and switch. Right knee hugged in, left leg straight. Rapidly raise and lower it with the breath. Inhale, up, stop, exhale down, now. Inhale up. Exhale, bend the knee. Final cycle, right leg. Move, breathe, chant. How integral, how aligned can you be in this posture? Can you let your knee in tight? Right leg straight, best you can. Inhale up, exhale bend and switch. Inhale up, exhale lower, and hug the knees in, and rock forward and back, and on asana. Front bends, like the number 11, like row retracts, the heels, feet, hips, shoulders. Inhale, arms up, hugging the ears, palms flat, facing the wall. Exhale, hinging the hips, heart, and then the head. Keep that alignment as you fold up the spine. Inhale to raise, exhale to lower. And on the exhale, apply mool bandh. Final exercise for the entire spinal fluid and the auric field. Forty-5 seconds.
Last few. And now increase more rapidly the final minute. Seconds. Inhale, stretch, exhale, relax. Be free to meditate in mountain pose or sukhasana. And when you feel ready, complete, do rest on the back, totally relaxing. Cover yourself with a blanket. And being as a corpse, dead to the outside world, as a soul returning to the source deep within.